election. The president opening another front in his bid for term number two, a coalition of unions and activist groups, including the Service Employees Union and MoveOn.org, holding a press conference today to announce their combined efforts to work to defeat the Republican nominee who would replace President Obama. For more on this part of our report tonight, Fox News' Shannon Bream, live in Washington, with the story. Shannon?
Hi, Lou. Well, you mentioned there were several groups included here, MoveOn.org, SEIU, and Occupy Wall Street. Well, they've joined together and said they're putting corporations on notice that they will be tracking every penny corporations spend on the political process this year.
We are not going to stand for corporate America donating to super PACs. We're going to challenge those donations. We're going to challenge efforts to hide donations through C4s and C6s. We're going to challenge the wealthy individuals who are flooding our system with money, and we have many tools to do it.
Those tools include boycotting and public pressure, and today the groups pointed to an example involving Target stores, which came under the microscope after donating to a conservative political group in 2010. They said Target, quote, learned the hard way. Well, during this morning's event, the groups also announced a plan to force corporations to get shareholder approval before they can spend on political issues. Well, skeptics say that's the exact opposite of what unions, who were part of today's event, do with their own members.
This press conference is an example, an exercise in hypocrisy, and they ought really to look within themselves and say, you know, the proper way to do this is to give workers freedom to control their own dollars and not force them to spend it on political crusades that they will disagree with.
Leaders from a number of major unions are reportedly planning to spend about $400 million in this year's election cycle. Statistics show 92% of union spending in 2008 went to Democrats. One of the groups also announced today it will give $25,000 to the first person who can produce documentation proving that a public corporation has used money to make a secret donation that winds up having an impact on an election. Well, the coalition says it's counting on employees inside these corporations to be their allies in exposing corporate political spending. Lou?
Shannon, thank you very much. Shannon Bream. The Obama administration, as I just mentioned, suing to block the Texas voter photo ID law. The Obama